We're still looking for evidence. We're knocking on doors. We're interested in anybody that has ring video, any video from the area that might have captured the suspects. We're also interested in any of the background, anybody that knows, you know, what happened and why.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.